This is Shayna with UPS. This is Mr. Bailey.
Shayna Hawkins recruits for the local UPS in Edison, New Jersey.
So how is your Job Corps experience going?
That also happens to be the home of the Edison Job Corps Center.
Come on over. He's brand new. He's just started. He's working on Microsoft Word.
Hello.
UPS recently partnered with Edison Job Corps to provide part-time operations jobs to students while they worked on their career studies.
The students have been great. They're really enthusiastic about the job. They're really enthusiastic about this opportunity, and they've been a pleasure to work with.
The partnership began with 40 students, but it's expected to grow. Shayna has been impressed with the caliber of the young people.
I'm going to be honest with you, from all the candidates that I see, Job Corps is one of the best.
UPS hires most of its management staff from within. So some of the students in the office administration program or computer technology may have an opportunity to move up to a full-time position.
We start in operations. That's how most people start. I started in operations as well. We start in operations and then you move up through the company. Always needed. UPS needs IT as well. I've had multiple students come up to me and say, hey, how do I keep going? I want to do what you're doing. How do I get there? Which to me, for someone that's just starting, is really, it's inspiring for me to see the students so excited about how they can grow.
Congratulations.